Positioning an Immobilized or Limited Mobility Patient by Mary-Jeanne Manning.
We have noted bony prominences or pressure points here on the inner knee. When a patient is side lying, we will put pillows in that area so that the knee bones are not rubbing against one another and putting pressure on both sides. So you keep the knees and ankles directly from touching one another. When placing a patient on his side, we like to avoid any direct pressure on the hip bone. In babies especially, the head is extremely heavy, and we need to support the head while preventing any breakdown. The occipital area is one area that is at high risk. There are several different things to use. Pillows will provide adequate cushion, but we also use a gel device. And these are available. You can look them up as resources on the internet. But whatever you have available to you that can cushion the area is the best choice. The other suggestion is, as we reposition the patient, that we not drag them across the bed. For instance, like this. We're causing shear underneath. So we ask that people lift the patient completely off the bed in order to move them. You may need other assistance to help you in order to lift bigger and heavier patients. I'm going to reposition this patient to move the pressure off the bony prominences that we've pointed out. One of the most important things for us is to have the heels off the end of the bed. So whatever you have at your disposal to use that's a soft device to lift the heels off the end of the bed is adequate. Other prominences that you would want to cushion are the elbows and wrists. And here I'm just using blankets, nice soft receiving blankets. And either a pillow or a gel pillow under the head. When we turn the patient, we can see there are other pressure areas on the coccyx, even along the spine and on the scapula. Those too need to be considered when we are moving the patient and taking pressure off those points. Depending on the acuity of the child, we'll turn them side to side or just even what we call list them, which is a slight turn. Any change in pressure off those bony points is very, very important. So even if we can't turn them a big degree, a small degree of turning every 2 hours is critical to keep the skin intact.